Here, piece of junk crash. Oh, before this thermal shutdowns. Finally voting. Or is it?
Nope.
Crashed again. I'm just going to delete this time. Wait. This is messed up. I'm just going to turn this thing off and...
I'm just going to delete this breach. Check out that noisy fan. Best laptop ever.
What? Oh, yeah. High quality computers, only from HP. And you think Dells are bad? Well, HP just passed them up in the crappy reliability range. If they'll start one more time, I'm calling them up and telling them this computer is a piece of junk. Oh great, this message. I'll do it later. VIP, that's what you get with HP. Very super perfect support. You know what they tell me to do, just delete a bunch of stuff out of Device Manager and install a BIOS update? I did that, and it's still doing this.
Oh my God. Ooh. Your vents are not blocked, and guess what? It's still overheating on a flat surface. This is poor design. This is poor computer design. I'm freaking serious. This is not how you design a computer. And it's doing that again. Piece of junk.